Hi guys, it's Leon here, and today I'm in front of a gaming console here. Today I'm gonna do a review of some knockoff toys from like Avengers to WWE, and I'm gonna give some shoutouts first. One to Loose Leader, also known as Legend Leader. Or lighter, whatever. And Pansy Lee, Extreme Blowout TV, and I think I don't know. It's a Vietnamese name, but I just say my auntie and uncle, and also to Amy Tran, which is my sister. So I was the first toy. Yeah. I'm sick. So, I don't know who this knocked off from, but this is a WWE figure. It's basic at $1 figure. And I think this is Sin Cara or Rey Mysterio. Nah. I'm pretty much sick. I'm sick. Yeah, so they're both the same articulation. This one is full, but with this helmet. I'd rather put this helmet on Sin Cara or Rey Mysterio knockoff. Yeah, that looks kind of bad. And this one has a light. So. Yeah, I just go for articulation real quick. Just like that. Head doesn't really go 360. Legs go like that. No, that's it. Ignore like any interruptions in the background. And so yeah, figure here. He has a weaker light for some reason. Yeah, I'm gonna move his arms up. Yeah, like that. And you could, there's a lot of articulation on his feet. Move it up like that. This is the only one that has a white swivel. It gets full 360. And turn his head. You could take off his head. Wait, let's see if these two can switch heads. Kinda? Yeah. Okay, put this helmet on him and nope. Let's put that on before and then put on Jeffing's head. There you go. Now, let's do another one. Yeah. These are knockoffs. I'm really sick. I can't wait till the weekend so I can make videos for you. In fact, I'm going to school. At least I got like 2 more days left. Yeah. There's them back in a piece. And that's, I think, all the knockoff toys I got today. This is separate from the other knockoff toy reviews. I'll end the video there. And as always, catch you next time, boys.